This video will show you how to change spark plug in your vehicle. These are the tools that you're going to need here below. You're going to need the spark plug gapper down here in the bottom left. And let's get started. To know your gap size adjustment for the spark plug, look under the hood by the radiator. There's a little sticker there. It'll tell you the gap size to put for your spark plug. To get your spark plug gap correct, you will have to use this tool. This little piece here goes into here and you pry down to open it up, and this way to close it, go very lightly. And then this is the setting for my spark plugs, and you make sure that it slides in there like this. So we got the proper gap. I've done them all already. That's all you have to do. First, take off the spark plug wire off the spark plug. Then put your socket with your ratchet over the spark plug. Make sure it's lined up nice and square. Then remove the spark plug. Take the old spark plug out. Then when you put in your new spark plug, make sure you're all lined up. Just do it by hand to get it started. Put it in the hand, tighten it, make sure you don't cross thread it. Then put your ratchet on the end of your and then tighten it up. Then put the spark plug wire back on top of the spark plug. Make sure you hear that clicking sound, then you know you're in there. And that's all you have to do. And just do one at a time till you're done.